Hey guys, welcome back. Tobago cruises to 100 meter win at Diamond League in Rome. Boots 1 leads Tobago Storm to the impressive win in the 100 meter at the Rome Diamond League meet. The Olympic 200 meter champions eased off win 15 meter to go the grills back at his competitor as the crossing the line in 9.87 seconds. Former world champions Kristen crossed on the feet kill both. The United States finished in second and the third with time of 9.92 and 9.95 respectively. Great Britain, German cruise and the East in 10.17 as home favorite and the Tokyo Olympic champion Michael Jab come last in the 9-man lift. Diamond is the silver medalist in the 4 into 100 meter fountain GB at the Paris Olympic was third in the women's 200 meter cookie 22.46 and American British Brown won in 2.00. Brahmanias win 5 yavi ran and second fastest time ever in the women's 3000 meter spectacle and the bliss 8 meters and the 4.39 second. The 24 years old who won Paris gold in the Olympic record said, "I look at the time after the race and I won't. Oh no." So guys, what do you think? So don't forget to like, share and comment and to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Press the bell icon for latest video. Thank you.